It's Chuck over at Holiday World here in Katy. Today I'm going to be talking to you about a 2014 Avalanche made by Keystone, model number 295RK. You know, this does have electric stabilizers in the back as well as hydraulic in the front as far as keeping the coach level when you get where you're going. It is a full fiberglass coach with aluminum, five-sided aluminum frame. The R value on the bottom is R37 and R34 on the top, R25 in the sides. Pretty sweet deal. It is a full fiberglass cone on this coach as well. Tons of storage throughout. You should see the pass-through storage on this. That's enough storage for me and about six other folks to get up inside there. It's a lot of room. Another neat thing I like on this side of the coach is they actually have access to the hydraulic. So if I wanted to utilize only opening one slide or the other, there's three slides on this coach, I could actually tell the coach from here which slide I wanted to open. So if I stop in a rest stop, I just need to run into the kitchen, I can do it just right here without going inside and hitting a bunch of controls, which is pretty sweet. They do have the dry storage up front, tons of storage on there. As you can see, tons and tons of storage. I like to put all the dirty stuff in there since it's a metal, pretty much a metal housing. Let's go around to the other side. I got some cool stuff I want to show you. We're on the opposite side of the coach. I just wanted to point out both propane tanks are in the front right here. Both 30-pound, 30-gallon tanks, gives you a total of 60 gallons. The next compartment I wanted to get to is going to obviously show you the pass-through storage all the way to the other side. Super huge, but inside of this, this is pretty much telling you we're pretty close to having a Four Seasons camper. You know, you got your dump valves, they're inside and sealed in its own compartment. You don't have to worry about freezing up. You can sanitize, you have the sewer flush, you have a satellite and cable prep, hot and cold shower when you need it. And your low point drains are right here as well. Pretty much everything you need to take care of a dump station in one spot. Now let's go on the inside. I have some really cool stuff we're gonna show you real quick. Hey guys, welcome to the inside of the 2014 Avalanche model 2 number 295RK. First thing I want you to take notice too is where the TV is. Just to the left of the door when you come in, you have this nice 37-inch TV with a fireplace right below it, a couple cabinets for anything you want to store. It has a nice four-chair dinette versus the booth, which is a really sweet deal. Typically on these, you have storage that go underneath, which is a really neat place to put stuff at. That is an expandable table, so it does open up for more seating if you need it. To the rear of this coach, you have two rocking swivel recliners, which is a pretty sweet deal. Gives you all the extra room you need and comfort. And then a beautiful couch that actually makes into another bed as well. Tons and tons of windows in this if you hadn't seen. A nice four-door fridge with the raised wood panels. By the way, this is solid raised wood panels throughout the coach. Oven, stove, three burner microwave, a 60, a 70, 40, a 70, 30 sink, sorry, stainless steel underlaid, just like a residential use. And kind of like a breakfast bar, if you will, or you know, a nice little extra counter space to use whatever you need it for. Let's go into the bathroom. One of a couple things I want to show you. Hey guys, welcome to the bathroom. This does have tons and tons of storage in the bathroom, including the vanity storage, the medicine cabinet. It does come with a nice porcelain toilet, which is a pretty sweet deal, and a full-size resident shower. And John will show you all about that. John, you in there, John? Hey.
Hey guys. Chuck already told you about the 12-gallon hot water heater. He was right. I've been in here for 45 minutes and it just ran out. Now let's go take a look at the bedroom.
First thing you notice that you actually got a dresser in the bedroom, four shelves, and above that, they actually have some more shelving. A nice TV that's sealed in its own little compartment, so if you not need to be a focus, you can actually close this up. These three shelves are actually made for storage, but behind this, there is a washer and dryer connection. If so, need want to put one in. A nice wardrobe closet here with sliding glass doors with mirrors on it, and it does come with a nice sized queen bed. Underneath the bed, you also have storage as well. This is a 50 amp service, two ACs, Dynaspan floor throughout, means they have a 25 year warranty, no seams throughout. It's one solid piece from one end of the coach to the next. Hey guys, Chuck over at Holiday World here in Katy. Today you got to see a 2014 Avalanche by Keystone model 295RK. At the bottom of this video, there's a promo code, CKA. If you call in for pricing, mention the promo code and you'll get a special pricing. If you come into the store, mention the promo code and we'll do the exact same thing. Y'all have a great day, and we'll see you soon.